Lat pull down. Now in this position, you want to make sure that your chest stays nice and high. You want to be pulling the bar in such a way that you're squeezing your shoulder blades down and back together. Now notice that Shana is nice and arched in this position. That's going to emphasize a lot more back movement and less arms and forearm work. Okay. What I need you guys to visualize is pushing your rib cage right up and keeping that nice brace position.